Hello friends, welcome to our Chanel 3D world, making the world creative.
Welcome to class 4 in CATIA. Today, we will learn about thickness, provide in any profile, soft, shell and groove in particle. First, let's move to our first of it is thickness. First, open particle. I have told you earlier, if our profile 3D operation is done, only in the case when our profile is closed. But can it possible to run a 3D operation in open profile? Yes, it is possible by giving thickness. If you provide thickness to the material, then you will do 3D operation of any open profile. Suppose I draw this L size. Here you see, this is an open profile. And I want to pad it. Then, if you want to pad it, then you provide an error message. Okay? But if I provide thickness, yeah, thickness 5mm. Here, thickness 1, thickness 2. Yeah, if this will increase, yeah, this, how much you want to increase, is it a thickness 1? And this means if how much incomplete is a thickness 2. We are given 10 mm. 5, 10. This profile selected. And here our profile is open, but I provide thickness. Then we will pad it. Again, I will show you. Sorry. Now we will change the data. Let's put it there. Increase it. Let's put it is 20. Increase it. So, this is the thickness. This is used when our profile is open. So, you can do 3D operation in open profile by providing thickness to your profile. Let's move to our next top point. That is our soft. Soft. It is a world for future in which you need an open or closed profile and an axis along which can be formed. Suppose I have to make a glass. Okay. And this, we have to make it 2D drawing of this glass. First, we see if our profile is closed. Here, our profile is closed. And I make a glass. Then, this is our profile. And this is the axis where I revolve it at 30 degrees to get a complete product. This is start. Select soft. Select this axis on which it can revolve. Preview. Okay. This is our profile which is filled material. And I want to imputing material. So, use cell command. In cell, it is inside thickness, it is outside thickness. Cell is used to imputing any product. Any product, yes, less product, yes, complete profile. Any material you made, or any profile you made, and you want to imputing it. And you use cell command. In pocket one, it will be cut along which you have drawn your profile. In on profile, it will be cut. In cell, it inputting the profile along which the profile is made. Here, diameter decreases. Sorry, yes, diameter decreases. So it will be cut along this product. Let's see. 1mm thickness. Okay. Sorry, I have made a certain surface to cut. This surface I want to cut. So select this 1mm thickness. Okay. One mm. Let's see. So this is our cell. And concern of self and pocket worth competing. But in pocket, it will be cut along which you drive for five, another for five, on a already made profile. But in it, you can sell on that profile you made, or simply it is used to impeding, sell is used to impeding in a profile, and pocket is used to cut in profile. In it, you can also keep outer and inner both. Suppose 1 mm inner, I want to give outer 2. Now, inner has 1 and outer has 2. So, this is our cell command. Now, let's say what happens if our profile is open. Then I make a total drawing of class and I left my profile open. And what we have to do, we have to provide thickness. So let's see, soft, okay, thickness. Suppose we have drawn, we are giving thickness. Just get it closed by the axis, okay, close. Just to provide thickness. 1 mm. Along this axis, it will be wall. We provide thickness to 1 mm and along this axis. I have done some mistake in 2D drawing, sorry. This will be coincide with this. We will write thickness of 1 mm and then just right. We have a 2D drawing of glass and our profile is open. Let's see. We have to provide thickness of 1 mm along this 2D wall. 1 mm thickness will be okay. Your glass is added if your profile is open and providing thickness. Again, use cell command. 1 mm thickness or set 2 mm thickness. Okay. Your glass is added. This is what we use SAP. Now let's move to our next topic, that is group. The outside wall feature in which you need an open or closed profile and the axis around group is the group. But only difference is that in group you inputting the product, inputting a profile or removing material in a profile. In SAP you will fill the profile. And in group you are inputting the profile. Let's see. Suppose we divided it to 15. I have 1 rectangle cut along this. Right? We have to select it. Now, this is the cut by plane. Here, you cut part by sketch. In this picture, you will cut half of the portion of your profile for drawing head, another profile, belt. So here it is used for cutting it off of the product. So off of the product we cut in circle the whole product will cut by the moment. It is used to cut half of the product. Let's try it again. Let's see here. Half of the portion were cut and half of the portion is there. See, so tick which two. Cut your profile half for making any bill and suitable. Now we want a rectangle cut along it. So we draw a rectangle. Along this it will be cut. So use groove. This is a profile which is in this shape. This is our profile. This is a profile. Okay. Which will cut along this profile. And the axis of our cutting is this. Select the axis. The profile, axis, degree, and okay. Here see. And the rectangle cut. Around 360 degree is made. So this is what our groove. It is used to remove material of an open or closed profile without any axis. And in padding, it is used to fill material or in open or closed profile and a axis and what which it will remove. What? So, now let's move to the next topic. That is our hole. This is our hole. Hole is simply used to make holes in our profile. Suppose this is our circular thing. And I want to make a hole. In it, there, in this surface, I want to make a cross sector surface. Now, there is no need to go. Just select the surface, click on the hole option. This is simple which you have done. Here you provide diameter. Diameter is the length, long width, it will, sorry, depth is the length. Depth is length. And how many depth you want? Suppose I have to cut it to 50. And diameter, order, 20. Preview. So make a hole of 15 and diameter 20. Now, moving to the next step of it. That is, taper. In taper, you provide an angle. Suppose I provide an angle of 55 degree. Thickness 10 mm, okay. Let's see. We will cut of 10 mm depth, diameter of 10, an angle of 20, 55. Now move to the next step of work. That is contour bone, in which you have to form diameter. Diameter is over this. Here you see diameter and depth. Depth is this of contour board. Suppose 15 diameter depth 5. Here you have to provide the depth. Suppose depth required 25 in diameter of 3. Here is this diameter must be equal or greater than this diameter. If this diameter is greater and this diameter is small, then you print an error message. Suppose I have put 10 mm, 50 square foot panel. There, the contour diameter must be greater or equal to the main diameter. In every type of frame of hole, you will see this error message again and again. So, 15 cm × 5 cm of review of here you see. This is not hide function. If you want to hide some of your profile, then just right click on it and click on hide. Suppose I make hide this axis and right click on it and click on hide. So we go to hide. So we have to hide this folder, right click on it and click on folder hide. This all of the parts are always one stamp. So these are a single part for it. Let's move to the next type of our work. That is contour sunken, in which it is of type depth angle, depth diameter, and angle diameter. Which one is used to develop surface depth and angle? Depth this, an angle of this. Suppose I provide an angle of 20. And remember, this depth must be less than this depth. In diameter, this is less than of this. If you this will be greater than this. But in the case of depth, this would be this one is greater than of this. So first one is depth and angle. Here we have depth angle. Here diameter depth review. Let's see. Now moving to the next step of this one. That is depth and diameter. For depth and diameter, simply by default it is 90 degrees. Moving to the next, in this contour structure, that is angle and diameter. Angle 35 degree, diameter 14.142, depth diameter, depth 1 cm. Let's see this type of cluster. Now moving to the next type of water, that is contour drill, in which you provide diameter, depth, angle, both 3 cm. This is most easy hole. This one is most easy and so simple. So provide diameter, depth, angle, diameter, depth, review, arc. See, this type of hole is done. Okay, this is what our eyes get a revision of a previous in padding. You will use fill the material simply. In pocketing, it is used to remove the material around which profile is made on which to be cut. This is soft, it is an whole feature in which an openness profile there filled with an access to what reach it revolves. This is a subgroup. This is also the first feature in which an open or closed profile removes the material about an axis about which it is involved. Same, which is used to imputing any product, to use for imputing purposes. And this hole, which is used to make a hole. Okay,